fans buy into the XFL?
The XFL 2.0 that's launching in February 2020 is going to be a fast-paced game that is innovative, fan-centric, and affordable. And I think we're going to be delivering, I know we're going to be delivering, a game day experience that is fun for all.
So how does the XFL avoid the traps that the AFL ran into financially?
Sure. This is a different product, and we've really spent a lot of time doing due diligence. Vince McMahon has really spent a lot of time and energy and put a lot of resources towards making sure that we're doing this the right way. And waiting until 2020 to launch the league has really given us the opportunity to build this the right way.
And so as president, what is your responsibility and what are you kind of taking over, so to speak? What are you in charge of doing, making this all happen, so to speak?
Sure. So I am responsible in LA of helping build our team brand and really being responsible for everything that encompasses fan engagement and game day experience. So Winston and I will be working very closely to really identify and figure out who our brand is, who our fans are, and making sure that we are all working together to deliver a great product.
So what does this mean? Two last questions. What does this mean for the city of Los Angeles? We already have a couple of sports teams already, football teams, so to speak.
Yes, sure. In Los Angeles, there are a lot of football teams, there are a lot of sports teams, there's a lot of entertainment options. But we're delivering a new product. It's complementary to the football teams that are already here. It is football in the spring. So for those football fans that want more football and want a new, unique opportunity, experience, and product, that is what the XFL will deliver.
And the last question is, you talked about fan engagement. What are you planning to do as far as fan engagement?
For fan engagement, we're still building out our whole strategy, so stay tuned on our social handles and for more news coming from me and from the XFL. But I promise you that it's going to be something where we build it together with our community.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you sure what outlet are you
talking about? The editor for news for us online. Okay.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Can I get a photo of you backdrop with the All right. Thank you.
Heather, I'm going to actually do the same thing, and you can stand right there. Perfect.
No, that's the gentleman right here. Yeah.
I know, is that his friend? You want to kind of do it back there?
Oh,